One of the most exciting things about today is it is our first time doing opening night for this festival in 66 years in Oakland. So to be here feels exciting and good and wonderful, especially because of the film that we get to show. Who's behind the camera, who's in front of the camera, the narrative of just being in Oakland felt incredibly good.